Hey y'all, thanks for joining me today. I'm gonna be doing a fall arrangement utilizing a teapot, or I guess kind of like a silver plated teapot that I got from a thrift store, and focusing on a beautiful branch from my autumn glazed maple in the front yard. I had some lower branches that need to be trimmed off, so I went ahead and started with this. So I'm gonna use this as the base in my design. This beautiful flower, teapot, or kind of pitcher. I guess it's more of a pitcher, not a teapot. But anyway, I'm gonna get started with this and show you guys how to design around a beautiful, look at that, beautiful leaves from your tree. As always, make sure you hit that subscribe button, drop me a comment, let me know how you guys are doing. And if you're so open to it, feel free to share this tutorial with any of your friends.